Garcia. Here it comes, and Caracuto swings, line drive, right center field, going back is Daza, over his head, it's going to the wall. Almonte will score. Caracuto to second, turning second, he's on his way to third, and Uniel Caracuto has a game-tying RBI triple. It is 1-1 here in the bottom of the fifth. Caracuto with a green light on 3-0, hit that ball over the head of Daza. It went all the way to the wall and sat there. And for Uniel Caracuto, an easy triple. That's his fifth three-base hit of the year. The Aces have it tied up. And Jake Lamb is coming to the plate. Well, there is the big hit that we've been talking about. The Aces' first hit tonight with a runner in scoring position. And now Jake Lamb has a chance to give him the lead.